Seattle-based Alaska Airlines is now requiring all of its workers to be vaccinated for COVID-19. The airline just made that announcement today and says it is following a federal mandate. The deadline has now been pushed back to December 1st to allow everyone to get the shots. Certain contractors and vendors are being required to follow the mandate as well. Now, the company says employees will get a $200 bonus when they show proof of full vaccination. Another